Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to our Elden Ring playthrough. So, we are now on our episode 64. Yeah. So, we have conquered, not really conquered, but most of the areas underground here for the Siofra and the Einzel River. A bit done. So yeah. So mind you do all that. But there are some areas that we can access. Maybe just a bit of exploring, because I know this will be another area and this will be another area. There are a lot of underground areas here. So we'll be able to access that. But for now, what we're going to do is we're going to talk to some NPCs. I mean, starting with King Lake South, and I believe that Blade is here. Is trapped. I mean, the quest lines for this game is just really hard to track without a guide. So, and I just don't want to repeat the game for the quest line. And we're going to.
My thanks, friend. I'm going to see Mr. Srani now. I don't know what came over old Eiji, but even if the odds are slim, I need to check the mistress is safe. Now, Rani can finally set in motion the fight against her fate she's dreamt of for so long.
I mean, why did old Eiji, trap Blade Blight there? There must be a reason. And I thought they were allies.
Finally come. Blythe told me everything. You've defeated General Radahn. And the general was blighted by scarlet rot and driven to madness. But not long ago, he was here. There is no parallel to your achievement. Thanks to you, Lady Rani's fate once again stirs. And the path to not descend underground, where the fallen star struck and make it your. I presume you've spoken with Blythe? Very well. There is something you should know. The Two Fingers gave Blythe to Lady Rani as a faithful follower. Her very shadow, incapable of treachery. But if Lady Rani as an Empyrean resists being an instrument of the two fingers, the shadow will go mad, transforming from a follower into a horrid curse.
Okay.
But such is his destiny. In such matters, Blythe's own thoughts hold no weight. It pains me so. But he must be neutral. Jaren. Now that's a name I haven't heard for a while. Before taking up the banner of General Radahn, an expert swordsman to be sure. It's funny how Jaren and I parted ways long, long. I'm afraid I never saw it come.
Next is Tyrion.
Can you hear me? Help me! I'm stuck! Hello? Hello!
Ah, hello. How nice it is to see a friendly face.
Stuck again.
As you can surmise, I've got myself stuck in another hole. Would you mind helping me out again? My thanks in advance. I know you're the man for the job. You know what to do, hmm? Give me a good smack from...
No, don't...
I'm stuck back together.
Just...
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Wait, now. Just wait a moment.
Internet.
Come on. Please. Wait. I have a terrible feeling about this.
Now, I can feel my lower half is stuck on something. I don't think you can get me out just by hitting me this time. Let's think. Perhaps there's a way to slide me out a little more smoothly. Now, what if I could somehow be made slippery or some such?
So?
You are a man of vision. This will have me as
have a good night.
My thanks to you and your razor sharp wits. Oh. As a token of my thanks, I'd like you to have this.
Why does it keep doing that? What's wrong with my internet? Because it's raining, it's kind of raining here. I don't know.
My thanks. As a token of my thanks, I'd like you to have this.
So,
there you are. There were count and yes, though it is one tone. Pow! I can feel to walk the path. I'm headed. I can strengthen myself. I will forge. I'm headed to the... I can strengthen myself. I will forge my...
Jar guy has some ammo. Why is it raining here?
Oh, I'm happy. I have good. Have you noticed the rare flowers? I asked the villagers if you could pick, and they said you'd be buried. Go on, cut. Who knows?
Rare flowers. Thank you. Arterial leaf. Wow. Thank you.
Go on. Who knows? They.
I would pick some more. He has a lot of flowers. That's pretty much it.
Go on. Who knows?
Ah, yun lang yun.
They might be of some use.
Trouble again. Oh, it's rainy. It's sunny. Rain stop.
Ah, say, cuz. Have you met Uncle Alexander? He used to live here with us. I asked to go with him, but he said... So, have... If you see him, he's big. Uncle Alexander...
My home is of the past, and the past, as they say, is a different country.
I suppose that's part of being a warrior, isn't it? So, I'm actually a warrior jar as well. And I'll have to leave the... Uncle Alexander,
my home is.
I suppose that's.
Going to investigate where the meteor landed. So we have defeated the gun, and that is Fortnite. I'm going to try to talk to Kenneth again and see if there is any dialogue. I think. His quest, he is tied in with the Feli's questline, so there's that. So
thank you.
must begin my search for a true.
I'm going to try to bring the internet back because I need the messages. I don't want to miss a thing. Thank you. Christ, die. Is there anyone? Like, someone? In the shadows? The part that we might die, you know? Yeah. Dead. Yeah. Told you we're going to die. But I need to catch that ledge. That would take some... How many minutes? 1 minute? 2 minutes to go down? That long jump. But again, we will try, and we'll keep on trying until the platform. If we die, I'm sorry again. Ay! Okay, I'll try to edit this for you guys. So, I don't know. Can't. This would take much time. And the rendering kind of sucks. I pressed the wrong button. So this would take... Yeah. Here's what we're going to do. If I fail... Again. Somehow. Because there's two jumps that I need to do. If somehow I fail... Second jump, I failed.
maganda lagi.
Sige, this will be a bit short. But we're going to wrap up here. I am so sorry. You can watch the episode immediately after when I wrap up, start the episode, and by the time I will be on the next, on the other side, it's going to take some practice, I need to get some momentum. And do one more try. Yes. Yeah, I will see you on the next episode. Goodbye.